Hello guys, I'm back and I did something really stupid. I recorded the first two chapters and my mic was mute, so you couldn't hear me talking or anything. It wasn't commentary, and I just realized that it was mute and I feel like shit right now. But anyway, I guess I'll continue from here. And last thing that happened is Fran fell from the bridge because of the monster and these weird dudes who talk gibberish came out of nowhere. Now I gotta get that purse. Okay, that was... Or not. I was gonna say that was simple. What am I missing? Okay. That's weird. Let's go to somewhere in here maybe. The hell? Let's use item. Okay, what's that? Okay, take it, move it, and put it there. Oh yeah, I'm so smart. I got the pass. Show the sir who is attacking me my family picture. Maybe he understands what a human is. Well, I really hope he does. There you go, good carrot. I'm not eating. Okay. No, I'm not gonna eat that shit. Sorry guys. Uh oh.
Kitty, stop them, please. Don't eat me.
I will be right here with you.
Oh wow. That's magic. Oh, I just ended chapter 2. I thought I ended it with the last video. Okay. Tree King, what's up? Godzilla.
Welcome, creature. My name is Zia. Do you speak human?
Oh my goodness, yes. I finally words I can understand.
My good friend, Rai, told me that you showed him an illustration with four humans and a cat. I assume you are one of them, the little girl. Please forgive my good friend if he scared you. We have never seen a human looking like a tree before.
Let me explain. Yes, let me explain it to you.
Ho ho ho, no need to speak, my child. The seed will show me everything. Let's see. Gibberish again. Let me see. You are good, no doubt about that, a seeker of truth. Very common of the Bow family tree. What the hell, Bow family tree? Oh, your name is Fran. You are the girl with the passion for life. I see great love toward this little creature standing next to you. A cat, a protector of gates. Interesting. You should be a voice actor. You can see on that, why does everyone know me?
Why does everyone know about me?
Be quiet! I see something else, the seed doesn't hide anything. I see a world nobody should see, nobody except for one.
What do you mean by except for one? You meant the monster? You mean the monster, right?
You are not supposed to be here, Fran. That is the only thing I can tell you, my child.
I understand. Can you help me, Dad?
We can't let you leave now. It's too dangerous for us. You should never have been aware of our existence.
There must be a way. Am I dead or something?
Dead? What do you mean by that?
You know, when you no longer exist. Besides, it's not normal to be a tree. I must be dead.
Death is nothing more than the absence of love.
What the hell?
People come. Live without love and still be alive. This dude is
full of shit. Look at him.
Once you can't feel love, you die, even if your body still works.
He is full of shit. Let me get back home. I need to go.
Then I'm not dead. You have to help me get back home.
Little cat, come closer. Let me see you. What is your name? My name is Mr. Midnight. That is indeed a pretty name. Do you think Fran should go home? Yes, I do. Show us the way back home, I implore you.
Does that voice fit with the mouse? With the cat? Hold on, let me think of a voice. I have a question. Are you the king?
Haha, you are hilarious. Yes, I am the king. The king of
Etherst? Anyway.
Oh wait, what an hour.
Your Highness, by the way, I like your leaves. They're pretty.
King, sir, please. Will you help me?
Why is this need of you going home so great? The sea told me your story. You don't have much to go back to.
There are many reasons, sir.
But the most important is my...
Okay, that's
But the most important is my aunt. She will protect me. I want to feel that somebody cares about me. I've been confused almost all the time and I want to be someplace where I feel at home, sir.
I see. You are very brave. Shut up, boy.
I want to go home. Please help me.
There are things I cannot do, but I will help you. I will lead you to the door that will take you home. But it's your own task to walk through it.
Really? Oh, thank you so much! And where is this door, sir?
We'll talk about that later. First thing first, you must be able to talk and walk on this land.
Yes, sir, that would be very great.
I'm afraid I won't be able to bring your human body back. Only the great wizard can do that. But we'll talk more about him after the procedure. You must first understand our language.
But how will I ever understand your language?
Eat this food.
Did I just puke?
Your ears and tongue will be able to understand. But not your eyes, that means you won't be able to read.
Don't worry about that, I can always ask.
Excuse me, do you understand what I say, human lady?
Yes, I do! And you sound so kind, this is incredible. Did you understand, my kitty?
I didn't understand, your highness. I demand one of the foods myself. You don't need the food, Mr. Midnight. Our land is based on... fragrances? What the hell is this one? And sound. Okay. You'll see everything on your own world very soon. No doubt about that.
You'll be fine, kitty.
You'll be fine.
And sir, do you know why I became a tree?
Yes, but I don't think I'm the right one to give you the answers. Now, it's time for the procedure. Are you afraid of heights?
Yeah, a little, yes. I get dizzy. Why?
Take her upstairs immediately.
Where are you taking me? What are you going to do with me?
What the hell is this? To get some arms and legs, everything will be fine. I'll be waiting for you, Fran. I love you. Is he gonna throw her? Oh, what the hell is that? Good day, my name is Palontras, and I'm your doctor today, at your humble service. Are you the emergency case?
Wow, amazing! What a huge, beautiful, fluffy thing!
Excuse me?
Oh, I'm sorry, it's just that I've never seen anything like you before. I'm still trying to understand that all of this is real. My name is Van, I'm a human girl. The king sent me here to get some arms and legs so I can go home.
Oh, a human. I think we can get you a pair of arms and legs. But we'll have to travel a little bit further in order to fix that. Are you ready to enter the paws of the beast?
What beast?
Me. I'm the beast. Let's go. Interesting. Is that the Fountain of Youth or something? Here we are.
Wow, this place is so beautiful and peaceful. I wish I could be here forever.
Thank you. This is my home. This is where I was born. The spirit of the great Balucas created it. Has the purest water in the whole universe.
Oh wow, that sounds amazing! Who is the great Balucas?
Haven't you heard about the five realities?
Interesting.
He is the king of the first reality. A long time ago he was at war with the darkness and one day he fell. He felt so badly his heart was broken. He was all alone. He came to Etherster and his blood made this water pink. That is why it's so pure. It's a very long story.
Wow, that sounds grand. I mean, I didn't know about other realities.
And how is it that you are here? What brings you to Etherster? Am I even spelling that right?
My kitten and I were on our way back home. I was so happy to see him and hug him again, but then we fell. The big monster that follows me did this. He broke the bridge and wants me dead.
He would like to see you dead, that sounds terrible.
I prefer not to talk about it.
But sir doctor,
do you know why I became a tree?
Yes, sometimes our wishes are so strong that they become true.
Huh? You did this in order to keep yourself alive. Think about it this way, your human body was destroyed. But you wanted to keep being fun. You wanted to keep your life. So you took on this empty shell to maintain all your precious memories with you. It is actually the first time I've seen a human being in a tree as a chrysalis. But it's dangerous to have you here. It makes our land vulnerable. I did this to myself? Wow! But I learned to us, sir. How? I didn't know I was doing anything. You really didn't know what you were doing? I see. Well, when you travel to Etherst, you opened the door between your reality and ours. And with this door opened, unexpected creatures can also enter our reality. And if that happens, the balance will be tainted. And there is only one who would like to poison the second reality. The monster. The terrible black. Is that the deer looking thing? I can't see this happening again. I just can't.
Is he crying?
Don't be sad, Doctor. I'm very sorry for what I did. I didn't mean to.
Oh, little girl, you are so nice. And you don't have anything to be sorry for.
I think you're very special, but let's concentrate on your arm and legs, alright?
Yes, Doctor.
Soldier of the Sun, Spirit of the Water, give from her arms and legs.
How do you feel, Fran? From Ethelster?
Wow, I feel like a beautiful tree. I have leaves.
I'm glad you like it. I told you we would fix it.
This water is magical. It can fix anything.
Anything?
Do you think it could fix my mommy and daddy?
I was thinking that too.
What do you mean, fix them? What's wrong with them?
Nothing, Doctor. Thank you very much for helping me.
You are the best doctor I've ever had, and you are fluffy and beautiful. I had another doctor for his name was Dr. Dion, but he was an evil old man.
An old man, he means.
I bet he wasn't that bad. Maybe he was just following the rules.
Let's go now. I'll leave you a decision.
Yay, I became a trainee.
Here we are again. Shows the other king that what a nice Etherstian. I hate this word. You've become. Okay, thank you again, Doctor. You have to meet my kitty someday. That would be lovely. I'll see you soon. Goodbye.
Let's go.
You fluffy kitty. Oh, you do like that. Haha.
Yeah.
Ah, my dear, you've got leaves on your head. How pretty. Oh, let me see you. What a great... you become.
Thank you, King Sir. The doctor's incredible. He made magic with the water.
But he was sad. He told me many things, but I didn't quite understand.
Don't worry. Palantos will be fine. I know the reasons. We have some problems to solve, but that's nothing you should worry about.
Let's talk about how you can get back home, right?
Yes, please. You said something about the Great Wizard.
Yes, the Great Wizard is the only one who is able to bring your human body back. And he has the stones that can open the door that will lead you home.
Where is the wizard? What stones? This stone is full of things I don't understand.
Haha, you haven't even gone outside this castle and you already want to know everything.
That's the passion I was talking about.
Have patience, man. The Great Wizard lives at the Great Mountain Kotram. But we haven't seen him for a while now. Find him and everything will be just fine.
Why haven't you tried to find the guy's wizard yourselves?
Well, we don't need to. It's very logical.
You see, we don't need a wizard to perform magic or prepare potions. We can do that ourselves.
The wizard's most valuable task is to protect the stones that open the door.
I see, so the stones are like keys. And where is this mountain to be set?
You'll have to ask around. Follow the signs.
I have to go now.
But I'll be back in time to help you with the door.
Have a great
blah 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 day.
And good luck finding the great wizard.
Finally!
Oh Jesus, now I gotta talk to a cat.
Wow, did you see that huge fluffy creature, Kitty? That's Pelantras. He fixed me.
Yes, it's certainly very fluffy. Oh, I forgot. Here's your purse.
Yay, my purse. Oh, thank you, Kitty. Did you see my purse anywhere?
I don't think so. Maybe they're on the other side of the lake.
Next to your clothes.
Well, other things to do anyway.
We have to find the wizard.
Yes, the king says something about the mountain too.
Yes, Mountain Cotrum. The wizard lives there. Let's go!
I'm out of breath.
Oh, even the pointer became wooden. Treyish hand.
Sup, homie?
Okay. What's behind this passage? Sorry, I just want to see what's behind this passage. Well, the library, of course, but it's closed. Come back in fall or winter. Then it will be open.
Hey, aren't you talking to me?
Yep. Yes, that's me. Pelantras gave me arms and legs. Yes, and also a head. It's very posture.
He gets his voices living closer.
Well, that's logic. As the sun goes around the second moon of the first we open. Only then the animals will be learned. And that only happens in fall and winter.
Oh, so you don't learn anything while you're on the summer or spring?
Of course we learn. We learn all the time.
I'm learning now that you would like to ask me questions.
I'm curious.
Well, I'm curious. That's why everything looks so different here. I guess you are not from around here. Well, I hope to see you soon.
See you, and thank you. Bye.
I really like this game. It's very unique.
What's up, homie number two?
Let me see. Need anyone in the mountain? Yes, I do.
Don't tell me he only says that word.
Full of bugs.
Okay, that's the clock here. Hello, what are you doing? Working the night clock. Oh, I see.
Thank you.
Interesting. Jesus, this place is huge. I think this is the mountain. Holy, what the? I've seen this dude before. Use of feelings, the light of all material, we are the Lucas. Oh, we are very shiny, and you make me feel so happy. So very happy. The creature, one of the younger Lucas will receive the shield. Thank you for your help. Maybe I'll know later, yes.
myself so that I can do it again.
So I have a little problem.
Yes, I was having the big clock on the street spoke and I can't make it work. Spoke and clock, that's a disgrace. Poor clock. Help me, please fix it for me. I get here, I have to go home. I never fix a clock for nothing, otherwise my life can just waste. What do you mean? I charge one big golden coin per clock. That is gold, you know.
Yeah,
I don't have any coins. And no clock will ever be fixed. Please, have a paper. I need to go home. I see, thank you. I'll see if I can get the coin. Fuck you! Remember, how am I supposed to get coin?
Just give me coin, come on.
What are you doing?
The war is about to start and I can't see anything in the mirror. Oh look, it's that dude.
What is a white coin if you come back alive?
Okay. Johnny, you're going away on this table. The game is about to begin.
You are the commanders.
I am the
Spadukas. Look at me. Black and white. Shadows and white.
The commanders are the black ones and the Spadukas are the light ones. I'll keep that in mind.
Is this some sort of board game, sir?
Yeah, it's a board game. Let's immerse and cement you against me. I give you a coin if you win. What do you say? What are the rules?
I know it, but I have no idea how it works, so I wish it were like chess, so I got the other one.
I see, well, let's play. Alright, how the hell am I supposed to win?
Okay, is it XL? Tic-tac-toe, whatever it's called. Nope.
Okay, got it. I thought this was another game.
Nope.
I think I win.
Yep. Ho-ho, I'm so good!
Yeah, let's play a game, why not?
One last time.
Go to the curse, I think. Oh no.
Okay, I didn't expect you to look like that. Oh, piece of shit.
What was his name? Mars, something like that. So he's in the darkness reality? Oh, shut up already, there we go. Oh, so these are essential pills. I can change. Now instead of just two areas for each place, now I can change to four. Lovely. Cogwin. Thank you. Up the mountain, I think that's the way. Is that the wizard? Here's the stone, use it forever. And then you go there, hey, let me help you with the stone, I'll open the door for you instead of everyone needs something.
Oh, this is the greatest question of them all.
Okay, he's trying to do the Abbot magic trick. Because if nothing exists, then nothing exists. But if nothing exists, then there's no nothing. I wonder again how. So why did he ask us what it is? Okay.
find an item. If everyone has a ticket, why the hell do you even ask for one? What the hell? To hell. Here.
Fishing god. Let's go fishing. Nothing of course. Hold on, let's go to wind. Look at these muscles. This is gonna be a hard place. So many things as well, so many things going on. I have no idea where to go right now, but I think the castle, the library.
1 and 1 and 2 1 and 1 and 2 and 3 2 and 3 and 5 1 and 2 and 3 yeah, that's math. 3 and 5 are 8 and 3 and 1 are 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 9 and 10 and 11 and 12 and 13 and 14 and 15 and 16 and 17 and 18 and 19 and 20 and 21 and 22 and 23 and 24 and 25 and 26 and 27 and 28 and 29 and 30 and 31 and 32 and 33 and 34 and 35 and 36 and 37 and 38 and 39 and 40 and 41 and 42 and 43 and 44 and 45 and 46 and 47 and 48 and 49 and 50 and 51 and 52 and 53 and 54 and 55 and 56 and 57 and 58 and 59 and 60 and 61 and 62 and 63 and 64 and 65 and 66 and 67 and 68 and 69 and 70 and 71 and 72 and 73 and 74 and 75 and 76 and 77 and 78 and 79 and 80 and 81 and 82 and 83 and 84 and 85 and 86 and 87 and 88 and 89 and 90 and 91 and Oh no, my sister was only worth it.
That thing that worked. Let's see what happens here. Snow globes, nothing. Nope, it's here.
Oh, there are fishes. Let's use the oil here. Okay. Uh-huh.
Achoo! So, guys. So, that's the medic, that's the mountain, that's the tree, that's the fishing place, that's where I started, that's where everyone is.
Stop right there, do you have... Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ.
Cold, but use the fire, matches, flamethrower.
This thing bought, hold on, it doesn't have a hook, can you push it on? It's too short, okay. How do I get? Wait, I need to stop the puzzles.
So smart. I got one right. Light as in light from the sun, or light as in weight? Freedom, gold, and the pen of men. Wait, light and hollow. The freedom of birds and the pen of men. Isn't that the product? Ah, shit. Maybe that's the product. So, have slow flow, cold blood, so that you hold the I got two items, I need two more. Oh wait, I do have the ticket. It's that bug looking thing, I think. Can you use it? Line bot or papers will maybe later. Exterminator, okay, I was gonna show them that I'm an exterminator. That wouldn't be nice at all. Maybe there are hints in here. Oh, so that's the language, okay. What about this one? There is now those I don't know what I'm doing, just random stuff, I guess. Need lemon for me. Thank you.
Oh, jeez. Yay, thank you so much! And I think I'm missing the... Let's try and tell this guy maybe he has some. See, look, I don't know what this fucking thing has been. Let me see if I know the same hands on the heart that goes with a lot. He just said it's the same thing from when I was back into the hospital. What? Can't remember. Really? Ooh, what hospital? Okay. So does he need 2 or 3? No! Oh my god. Okay. I'm so bad at this. I'm so bad at this. Hold on, if I put one here, we'll put one here. Put one here. Damn you! I want to keep going, goddammit! Haha! That's one. I think I need 2 more. Do that again. There is a way where you can never move, but I don't know about. What's happened here? Oh! No, at least he doesn't take my coin.
What the? Oops.
Oh. I'm not done with you. No.
Well, he played me.
How the hell is he doing that? Aha! Oh. Aha, again! Oh yeah, happy coins. The sun, but I'll never burn you. A flower? That's so small. Okay, it's a lemon. It's shiny as the sun, the yellow one, so okay, it's a lemon. Now, how the hell can I get you from this? Just gonna...
after me!
What am I supposed to use?
How about I just kill him? How am I supposed to get the freaking... I need to go inside here, but... I think this is the ticket. I'll reach out to you. How the hell am I supposed to delete the text? Something to delete the text in this exterminator. Maybe the sun can delete text if I leave it on top of the mountain. Sounds stupid, but... Thank you.
Oh yeah, I'm so good. Shit. Ah, finally. Alright, let's go back to the wizard. Another thing that needs another favor.
Your wife is your head. That tough puppy head, like.
I think I know where she is. That's her wife. I really want to see what's happening at the end. Like, what the hell are these things? Okay, that's the wife.
Always at the bottom, so it completes all of the flops. The bottom floor. The bottom.
Okay, this is starting to get awkward, I guess. Okay, I need to get a flower from a rock. Amongst us. That's very sexy. I might not. Let's go and see your ass. Are you awake? Nope. Hold on. These flowers. Talk to me, dude. Hooray, at least I didn't get stuck, but for now, what, I can figure that out. Let's bring the flower, at least we didn't have to get it from his butt. Oops. There you go. Okay. This game never ceases to surprise me. A rock that can walk. Bugs got a bar. And freaking fluffy flying thing.
At least this dude is wiser than this stupid king dude, where he says,
"Oh, without love, you're dead." Oh.
am so good, gentlemen. I am invincible.
Okay.
Now it's the ticket thing. I was hoping he would... Finally! Jesus Christ! Yes, I have it. There you go. son of a... Here we go. Look, sir, I think I'm going to finally! Give me your freaking shoes, you freaking mantis snake. I need your shoes, the wizard needs them. Oh, what does it look like? I can't get my shoes. No, you like picking shoes if I can. Yes, it's not now. I'm standing on that. What a jerk. Hello, Ant. I think I need to make him slip when he's dancing. Is this so far? I
Oh, I got an achievement. Nice.
Let's see.
Oh, that's the lemonade dude.
Yep. Now let's see who does. This one, right?
Screw you.
Yo, Mr. Wizard, got your shoes.
It's probably that big huge thingy.
There's some destruction right now.
Where is that dude that keeps walking around?
Thank God, something simple. Yeah, fine. There you go.
you okay with this?
What? Goodbye, tree world, bug world, and weird world.
I'm gonna miss you. Oh, minigame. Exactly.